You work. And you leave, you have two children, biological children of your own.
Yes, I do.
And you're dating Rob, right?
Yes.
Okay. What do you love about Rob?
That he takes care of my kids and he takes care of me too.
He takes care of you too. How about the fact that you leave your man, your children with a man that allows a boy to smoke marijuana and drink alcohol?
You can go by what your heart says.
Does it scare you?
No, it doesn't scare you.
It doesn't scare you?
Because of the simple fact, I know.
You two are perfect for each other.
Does not even like
smoke at all.
Don't call.